Hello, welcome to our tour of Viking Orion. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. This video will have limited narration so you can enjoy this gorgeous ship. The decoration and simplicity of design really make this feel like a comfortable living room. Viking Ocean ships are relatively small at just under 48,000 tons. With a maximum passenger capacity of 930 guests and 465 crew, personal space here is never a problem. Viking do not charge for use of their spa facilities. The only charge you'll have here is for optional treatments. Prior to use of heated loungers, you could, if you dare, dump a bucket of cold water on yourself. I know, I did. You can see that in episode 2 of our Bermuda vlog series. Viking's two specialty restaurants, the Chef's Table and Manfredi's, do not have a cover charge. The aft part of the main dining room of the restaurant is al fresco seating. Viking really do have the most elegant atriums. Studying Viking heritage, one does not expect to learn about the origin of Bluetooth technology. Helpful information displays are located throughout the ship. I judge pool grills by their hamburgers. I can honestly say Vikings are the best to date. Aft of the pool grill and pool bar is the indoor World Cafe buffet. And outdoor, well, you have to take a dip in the infinity pool. It's awesome. Thank you. Just forward of the main pool area is the stunning winter garden, the most tranquil space on any cruise ship, and the location for yummy afternoon tea. Port forward off the Winter Garden are Penthouse Junior Suites. We stayed in 7008 and tour that in a separate video. In addition to being a great room, Penthouse Junior Suites on this level give very convenient access to the stunning Explorer's Lounge. On the starboard side of the Explorer's Lounge lower deck is Momsen's. Yummy waffles for breakfast and tasty nibbles in the evening. The Explorer's Lounge is actually two decks. The upper deck across the fleet have navigational items to look at. It's also a very quiet space. time of recording, though, only Viking Orion and Viking Jupiter use part of this space for a planetarium, showing 3D educational films. After the Explorer's Lounge, upper level is a great outdoor space to walk around or just relax. On the top deck forward is where you'll find sun and games. We thoroughly enjoyed cruising with Viking Ocean. We hope you enjoyed our ship tour. Please subscribe to our channel and give this video a like. Our 4-episode vlog series filmed en route and on Viking Orion in Bermuda begins airing August 14th, 2021. Thank you very much for watching.